Two local food banks could have to shut down if they don't get more volunteers soon. Heavenly Manna in Rocky Mount and His Cupboard in Boone's Mill both say that they don't have enough volunteers to help run the food bank at times. And without more volunteers, the food banks may have to periodically cancel their weekly distribution events. The director of Heavenly Manna says that shutting down would be a huge blow to the food bank and, of course, to the hundreds of families that it serves every month.
It will be difficult because people need food. And then when the next Monday comes, then we are overcrowded, and it will put that much more pressure things on us.
So if you're interested in volunteering at either food bank, just go to our website, WSLS.com.